are you prepared to, as you follow the path of marriage, and to love and honor each other so long as you both shall live?
Nope. Oh, I believe this young swashbuckler is just nervous.
If anyone has an objection, speak now or forever hold your peace.
Hero, are you aware of any reasons to object?
I have only reasons to marry you. None not to marry you.
She's a disloyal thief. I'm not to be married to a festering horn swaddler.
What do you speak of, Claudio?
Leonardo,